Ladies and gentlemen, you don't have to take it from me. You can see the document. This is James Chapman. He's the bronze medalist, auto glass technician competition, which means he is the third finest auto glass replacement guy in the country, maybe even in the world.
We hope, right?
Yeah, because this document says that.
Yes.
And this year's competition, like every year, was really brutal. Would you agree with that?
Oh, man. Every technician that came out was just so skilled. I mean, you have Jorge, you have Aaron, you have Mac, you had Omar. I mean, all these guys are guys that I, you know, respect and watch. And yeah, they're just, it's just amazing. The skill level that they bring, the professionalism, the customer service, the organization of tools. It's just all wonderful to see. And it actually helps me step my game up.
Well, they're pushing you just like you're pushing them.
Well, I hope I'm pushing them. But the main thing is that they really helped me step my game up.
Great. Well, that's one of the goals of something like this.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. And I just, you know, hopefully back home, the guys see it and, you know, they want to step their quality up, you know. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy.
Good. You should be. And where is back home?
Back home is Newark, Ohio, and it's Richardson Glass Service.
Great. Yeah. Well, go home happy and proud.
Yeah, I'm very happy. I'm very proud of myself. My second attempt and this happened, I'm very proud of myself. Just the fact of the matter, the level of competition, it made it all much, so much more worth it.
Good for you. Thanks. Well, congratulations
Thank you.
We'll see you next year.
Oh, I hope so. That's not up to me, but I hope so.
Okay, good.
I hope so. If I made them proud enough, maybe they'll send me back.
All right, we're going to be looking for them.
Thank you.
All right.